Such a perfect leg from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. The batsman opted to play it safe in that one. Fielders are making their move on the ground. He stretches every muscle in his torso and lands that beauty of a drive. Lofted over cover. The ball has pierced the fielders all the way. And he's off the mark. A fine start. He has to stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. The bowler has completely bamboozled the batsman. Excellent delivery. The batting side are no doubt getting frustrated. Yanked that out of the air and pulled it baseball style. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler's last ball. Farewell, life ball. Will this medium pacer bolt past the batting line? Who knows? It's in the air. If it finds a pair of hands, it's over. Whips the bat around, hard and square. One bounce and into the fence. What a cracking start. Tough opposition for the batting side in this outfield. The bowler has used all the weapons in his armory, but nothing is working. Get it! Yes. He's struggling to get to a good rhythm in this stint. He steps out and slots it over the covers for more runs. An expensive over that'll cost the bowling a lot in makeup. There was spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort in the field. He's hit it badly. He's hit it high. Batsman's error. Fielder's joy. He's gone. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. With good judgment in the outfield. That second wicket for him in a row. It's an all-out attack from the bowling. Another batsman bites the dust. Here's the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. The ball races away to the boundary. You to the ground, never mind. It's in the air. This could be the big one. A brutal sky shot that soars above the pitch into the ground. Then walking in, hope he can save his team's hopes. Good drive, but finds the mid-off fielder. No chance of a run there. One bounce and over the fence. Oh, that's brilliant. They've run the first one hard and came back for the second. He slogs that into the deep square. Goes for the small go to the covers, but ends up playing two squares. Bat. It doesn't seem to be timed well. With a hop, skip, and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. Thank you.
He steps out and slugs it over the covers for four runs. Tens company by four surprise. What a shot. A hard snap sends the bowler a message. Keep doing that and I'll keep hitting you for four. What a shot! A stupendous blow that comfortably clears the stands. He clears the circle comfortably with that effortless long-on air ball. Superb wrist work that's been deposited into the stands again at the end of the over. He's driven it hard and home, frolicking down the pitch. He's playing it safe by sticking to just the one. It's in the air. If it finds a pair of hands, it's over. And that's four. Using his feet superbly. Lovely shot. There's no cricket pitch on earth that could contain that one. They should not try something outside the box here. This partnership is crucial for the batting team. Slugs it through the covers brilliantly. He's not doing it just right. Bounce and boundary. He plays his front foot, waits, and then hammers the lofty drive of the long region. He is not able to control the line and length on this spell. So he's been calling the attack now. Fielder is getting ready to get a hold of it. What a way to bring up his 50. It's a doozy of a shot. His signature left to long on. That's two boundaries in quick. Elegance in the vertical. A mesmerizing helicopter shot. He's kicking himself for that shot. Easy catch by the fielder. He has to anchor the innings and look to stay on till the end to put up a good total. He gets to the pitch of the ball and tries a lofty reverse sweep. It's raining boundaries here. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. It's sayonara at that delivery, a four on the last ball. It doesn't seem to be timed well. Goes for the small one over the covers, but ends up playing two square. He whacks it over the fielder's heads, bounces for four. He goes for the lofted shot down to third man region. Will he make it three boundaries in a row here? He needs to stay on and finish the game for his team now. Almost beat to the batsman with that delivery. He whips it into the air, driven high and far down the offside. He's played right into the fielder's hands. Wickets piling up on the iron. Really good effort in the field. A set batsman at the other end. He needs balls. Driven high and high. has absolutely obliterated that one. They'll be hunting for that one in the audience. Six, six, six. A great break from the doldrums. He's hit it badly. He's hit it high. There's no stopping that turf wrecker. Four runs it is. An absolute blaster of a shot. What a whopper. Such a power hit. His muscular lofted swipe clears the line. Victory.